Been for Jason Carrera's Meadowcreek Mustangs, a high five team of the week a few weeks ago. Can they keep it going? At Archer playing the second ranked Tigers, 7A bracket. Big number 77 showing some fight, down 30-0. Mac Haynes blocks the Archer field goal attempt. Chauncey Williams had a great season here with the nice run, but the Cinderella season ends in Lawrenceville. Happy story over. 37-0. Archer wins.